That powerful voice is Jamar Rogers, a former Tulsan competing for his big shot on the hit NBC show The Voice. Those pipes wowed CeeLo Green enough to turn around and put Jamar on his team during the auditions a few weeks ago. And this morning, Jamar is up very early in the Big Apple to talk about his whole experience. Good morning, Jamar.
Good morning, Justin. How you doing, man?
I'm doing well. Thanks for being here so early. So you went to high school at Booker T. Washington, right here in Tulsa.
I did.
And you were heavily involved in the music scene there, right?
Yes, yes. I actually went to Broken Arrow for 2 years before I transferred to Booker T. And I was in musicals and acting and choir in both high schools. So I've been pretty musically active in Tulsa.
So how much do you think your time here helped you get where you are now?
Oh, plenty, because it set the foundation in a way and taught me how to breathe correctly and all that stuff that you never want to learn when you're a teenager.
But it paid off for sure. So flash forward 15 years or so.
Oh, 12. Don't add
12
years.
12 years. Okay. Gotcha. And you decide to audition for The Voice.
Yes.
12 years later. How did that come about?
Well, you know, I had just been basically working real hard for the last 3 years in New York, just hitting the pavement and performing as much as I could. And I really didn't want to do any more reality television. And the opportunity kind of fell in my lap. And then I got a chance just to tell my story, which I felt like with the cherry on top. It's been such a rewarding experience.
And Jamar, I have to say right now, we're only seeing your mouth. So if you want to scoot back just a little bit, our viewers would love to see your whole face this morning.
How was that? Is that better?
Much better, much better.
All right, cool.
And CeeLo Green was a big part of the reason you auditioned, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. I've been listening to him since the late 90s, back when he was rapping full time. And so I have my little speech prepared for him if I ever got to meet him. And that's why I just rambled it out the moment he picked me, because I didn't know how much time I had. So
So how did it feel when he turned around? Pretty great, right?
Oh, man, I kind of almost lost my cool while I was singing. I had to remind myself that I was still auditioning. But, yeah, I felt like a little kid in a candy shop.
I bet. Well, Jamar, we wish you the absolute best of luck. We hope to talk to you again.
And, thank you so much for having me. Thank you so much.
Not a problem. And we'll see you again on the show in a few weeks.
All right.
Take
All
care.
Right. Have a great day.
You too. So don't forget, you can catch The Voice right here tonight at 7 o'clock on Channel 2. And, of course, stick around for Smash as well at 9 o'clock.